How would you record your Citywalk footprint?
Normally, I would say by taking a photo.
But today I'm going to try to collect a memory into my handbook, collecting as many stamps as I can along the way.
So, where can I get a stamp?
There are, as it turns out, many ways.
In Shanghai, you can run into many gift shops with usually more than one seal laying out in a corner available for press for free. And sometimes, if you buy a drink, and you can get a nicer stamp. At some scenic spots, you can buy a handbook or a postcard to collect the patterns. Getting a stamp usually involves spending money. The stamps are usually found in places of historic significance. It's become a secret weapon to boost traffic, almost a necessity for the small gift shops in cities like Shanghai.
开业第一天，可能进店量可能快一千左右。
This pop-up coffee/souvenir shop in downtown Shanghai opened just a week ago. It features products related to latest findings from archaeological excavations and research at the Sanxingdui ruins, known as one of China's most important archaeological discoveries in the 20th century. It's a natural place to offer up some special stamps. The stamp corner is very busy.
就大家会为了就我们一些限定的设计的章啊，慕名而来打卡。那么从而呢说，在敲章的过程当中也许会看到店里面有什么别的好玩的东西啊，也会买一个啊。
If you buy a coffee, which is priced up from 28 yuan at the store, you can get a special stamp. Why more people like to collect the stamps nowadays?
然后我就喜欢盖上这个章，然后旁边的话你可以写上就是当天发生的一些事情，还有你在博物馆看到的一些东西。回去以后就可以把拍到的照片然后打印出来，然后跟那个章放在一起。
And for the shop operators, it's a sound business decision.
设计是我们自己做，然后做的话可能就章的成本可能也就是几十块钱做一个这样的油印章，这是性价比比较高的一个玩法。
And for museum operators who've been making every effort to boost their sales, it's also a smart choice.
如果是说用 RFID 技术在博物馆做这个项目的话，应该是比较早的。
The radio frequency identification technology had been widely used in large scenic spots like the Disney Resort, but the Shanghai Natural History Museum has adapted it to allow automatic seal collection. People who want to get a stamp at a museum are required to buy a handbook called a passport first.
这个护照目前到今年八月份一共卖了7700多册，一共是四个章，就是在不同的展区楼层会有四个章，是自动的敲章机。
On the social media app 小红书, stamp collection in Shanghai has had more than 600,000 mentions.